My name is Janessa Saunders, and I'm the town municipal technologist at the town of Happy Valley, Goose Bay. If you graduate from civil engineering, it's a wide variety of places that you can work. You can work in, I guess, road construction, development. There's lots of different jobs out there with different companies that would take civil students or civil graduates. Civil engineer technologists with the town or a municipal technologist, they take in all kinds of land development, building permits. You do a lot with the development regulations. You have to deal a lot with the public, people coming in and seeing you with inquiries and that kind of thing. I did civil engineering technology in Corner Brook. I finished my second and third year. I did my first year here in Goose Bay. Doing it one-on-one here in the college probably helped me a lot because I never did chemistry or physics in high school, so that kind of helped me. The teachers helped me out a lot here in Goose Bay, and then when I went on, it was easier to adjust to a bigger class. If I was to recommend this course, it's a lot of work. You got to put in a lot of hours. It's just, if you're interested in doing it, you can kind of do anything that you want to do. The civil program in your second and third year, you do a lot of hands-on. You do some surveying. You have a surveying course. You do some materials testing, concrete, asphalt, some soils testing, just stuff that you do in the field.
First started off doing a engineering program at Martin, and I realized the program wasn't for me. And after looking into it and hearing testimonials from people that did the program and the experience and the jobs that they've got after graduating, it is the best option for me to see. My father is a civil engineering technologist. My brother just graduated with a civil degree. My younger brother is doing his degree now, and it's just, I grew up with that experience, and I have a background in it, and I enjoy working in that field. Get to know your instructors on a first-name basis. You're in the lab very often. You get to hands-on all the equipment, all the procedures, anything that you will do out in the field after you graduate. You will have hands-on experience at the college.